wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. As you can see, we've already started here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
It's a tricky one, but I think Mesut Ozil can have a big impact on this. His ball skills and controlled passing have enabled him to be the commanding presence in many a game, and this shouldn't be any different. He's the one, I think, who can link everything up.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Final ball,
and that was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Intercepted, really alerts the danger. Roberto has to get it forward quickly.
Dinamo Zagreb do seem to have a particular identity, Jim. How do you assess it?
I think, Peter, having played in a good passing team, I like the way they go about their business. They're polished and can shine with the very best.
Forward it goes. Better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Now it's Aubameyang.
Aubameyang really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good.
To the left it goes. That'll be a throw. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Going through. And he's there to cut it out.
Busquets, Draxler, Marquinhos,
spots to read it and intercepts.
Sidibe.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Well, kick.
Perez goes looking.
He's got options out wide.
It's a brilliant interception.
Sergio Busquets. Played out to the right. Aubameyang plays it out to the flank. And he's whipped it in low. Sidibe plays it forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. That's been a question. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Out wide to the right. Aimed low and direct. Comes out once more. Beautifully executed. He's got away. It's a loose ball. This is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Well, there's something you don't see every day.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well played, he saw that coming. That's been a question. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Drexler.
Sides have drawn blanks, have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Reflections on the first half?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. Things going for the second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? It's been run straight back.
Pepe.
Draxler. And it's put a stop to that.
Sidibe.
Mane, and he's cut it out, shoots, they've done it, just the pick-me-up the whole game needs.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there, he may not have seen that until too late.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
Azpilicueta tries to get it forward quickly. Messi. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? He's left his man. Could be. He's had a goal! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Going through. Chance. Forward it goes. Ronaldo pushes it out wide. He's got away. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Gomez. He goes for goal.
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Oh, good interception. Well positioned to make that interception.
Sergio Busquets.
Roberto goes looking.
a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
He's made certain that won't get through.
Well, that's good stuff. This is better.
This is the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Going through. Can he dig out? He's looking to shoot. They've scored! Two up and threatening to pull clear. He was really quick to react to the initial save and he has his reward.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
He's left his man, striding forward, facing goal. Got a corner here. Messi plays it forward. And it's Gomez. Sergio Busquets plays it out to the flank.
Had to be more accurate.
Messi. Marquinhos gets it back. And it's Gomez. Looks to clip it forward. Chance to break. Out wide to the right. And that has come paid to that. He's played it through. Sergio Busquets.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Played out to the right. Dinamo Zagreb have it back and they can go again. Cristiano Ronaldo. Merthyr pushes it out wide. There's no flag. He's got away. Crowd calling for him to shoot. That's been a question. Sergio Busquets. Draxler. Over to the left. Here it comes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Merthyr goes looking. Back into the middle. Now can he finish? What a sight. Can he score? And the ball's come out. Mane. There is the final whistle. Solid, if not especially fancy. Always in control. They did enough to win it. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Look, we saw some textbook football from Wayne.